Most researchers work in the lab. But Johns Hopkins pathologist Timothy Amukule is conducting his research in the sky. That's because his experiments involve transporting blood samples through the use of drones.
They're cheap, they can go where there are no roads, and they're fast.
But the drone courier system is not just pie in the sky. Timothy thinks the research will eventually save lives.
In a lot of places, there's an issue of access. So people need laboratory testing, but they can't get the samples to the laboratory.
That's especially true in remote countries like Uganda and Kenya, where crumbling roads are so bad it's difficult to transport humans, let alone blood samples. And even if the vials make it to the lab unbroken, the constant shaking and bumping can make the blood inside unusable.
The technology is one thing. Having the drone is one thing. Well, what we need to figure out is the entire ecosystem to work behind that. For example, we have a car. Well, the car needs roads, it needs stop signs, it needs gas stations, it needs that whole ecosystem. So what we did was we did an experiment here in Baltimore where we took from each volunteer, we took paired samples.
Okay, we're good.
One of those sets got flown into the drone.
Ready, after all.
Over about 30 miles. And then we brought them back and compared the samples that had been flown to the ones that did not fly, the ones that just stood on the ground. And basically the results were the same.
With the experiment completed, Timothy will soon head to Africa, where he believes his ideas will take off, helping communities in need and delivering hope through the friendly skies.